Johnson running in the hometown of Make-A-Wish. Whoa! Tommy Johnson smokes the tires, blows up, and Jim Campbell knocks the blocks out. Tommy Johnson wins the race. Jim Campbell hit the blocks. That is a disqualification. The Make-A-Wish Dodge smoked the tires, went sideways, and blew up. And then Jim Campbell handed it back to victory. Tommy's car is parked down there, sideways on the racetrack. Safety Safari right on top of the scene. Oh, what a wild run.